I remember seeing daddy on that corner. Always wonder what he was doing and why was he out there so frequent. I used to hear him speaking on how he was working for us, but he didn't have a tie in a briefcase like other fathers. So I sat at that window, analyzed his operation on how they woke up. He looked left or right to make sure he's safer. He always told me, drink. When you grow, don't be like me. If you do, take my mind and not my habits. He always wore that gold and had to fly his clothes. 2 or 3 cell phones, we always spoke in code.
Yo, party's on its way, I'll be pushing the blue rental.
But there's one memory that will always stay on my mental. I had to be like 6 on one of his out of town trips. Think it was DC. He told me to go to sleep, but I faked it. He gave a guy a why. He put 4 duffels in his ride. But as I grew, I realized, man, I'm the son of a hustler. I'm the son of a hustler. My mama worked 3 jobs to survive. In my younger days, I always questioned why. I guess when that's 3 kids with no meal to provide, you do what you gotta do to make sure your kids live that life. See, my life was quite superb. Never went without power. Never went to bed hungry. And never took cold showers. But that was just my mama. Her grind was just the hardest. I seen her turn 15 cent to a 3 bedroom apartment. But there's one incident that will always stay on my noggin. My father was off that powder. He broke it and took everything we desire. I swear it hurt my pride when I seen my mama cry. We had school in a few days, so she sent us to grandma. The next day she hit that line.
Tell my kids to get on the train and meet me at downtown Brooklyn.
So we took the A downtown to shop. We got to the register. My mom's put out a knock. I stopped and said, man, I'm the son of a hustler. I'm the son of a hustler.
Wait.
I could sell milk to a cow or feathers to a bird. Just the lack of some better words. I'm the son of a hustler, man. I'm the son of a hustler. To that young prince that is waiting to be king. If your pops is on that center block, please don't follow his lead. Lead yourself to a path where you can freely breathe. You take anything, take his mind, cause smarts is all you need. To that princess that's striving to be queen. If your mama's in your life, please listen while she speak. And please make yourself a promise, so don't throw that vagina if that man's not your companion. And I pray you understand it. Yeah, I know that I'm not perfect, but towards it I am working. See, I seen my mother hustle, and her moves got installed in. I seen her do hair and soap, and run her own studio. My pops was not the best, but yeah, I'm thankful for what he knows. The time that I spent with him, I understood his message. He could take a cardboard box, make you feel like it's a mansion. See, this life is in my blood. I know nothing but the hustle. Before I'm weak in this world, I use my brain as my muscle. Yeah.
News is bad on every TV show.